You are free to choose the height, gender and skin tone, and you can add your own preferred adjustments. If you are 8 or under, make the hair tied up into a bun, ponytail, pigtail, braid, etc. If you are 9 to 14 years old, make the hair straight and open. If you are 15 or above, make the hair short and curly. You can pick the hair color, but it has to be a natural hair color. You can choose the eye shape. For the colors, you can pick that for yourself, but I recommend something that goes well with the hair. If you are a girl in real life, make your ears pointy and facing upwards. If you are a boy in real life, make the ears pointy and facing downwards. If you are anything else in real life, make your ears pointy and somewhere in the middle of up and down. If you have a best friend, add an hair accessory. And if you have a best friend group, add freckles. And if you don't have a best friend or best friends, add nothing. Now for the clothes, pick a number between 1 and 4. If you picked number 1, make the clothes lowly and peasant-like. If you pick 2, make it look like the villager is doing well for themselves. If you picked 3, make your clothes rich-looking. If you picked 4, make them wear royal attire. I leave the colors up to you, but make sure it is a muted shade. Now for the occupation, pick a number between 1 and 3. If you picked 1, you can make your own elf job. If you picked 2, then ask your friend, best friend, or family member what they should be. If you picked 3, make them either a minor or jobless, but I suggest you make them a minor if you picked the middle class attire, rich attire, or royal attire. Now all that is left to do is giving them a wonderful personality and backstory. I will leave that up to you.